Red Chevy. I'm calling your cell phone. They were continuing eastbound across 125 on Walnut Grove.
7-6-10-4. Up on scene yet?
Harrisburg here. Lane 196, 1041, where am I needed?
196, check with my 7 on that. Foster residence. 6212, status check. 6212, status check.
Location. Get it.
Known location, crossing 145 on the Pearson Hill.
Multiple houses shot up. One female got hit.
7-6, go ahead.
We are secure. 3 subjects detained, 32 recovered.
10-4.
Location is on East Walnut Grove at the dead end.
We have 38 and 9-6 in your direction.
High speed chase and red pickup. Idiots went down a road that's a dead end.
23, go ahead.
1, where do I need to go?
101 South Shaw.
Friday, November 25th at 2:20 in the morning. She's right after Thanksgiving.
023, I've got ISP advised call, so they're coming to the Shaw Street area.
Unbelievable.
10-4.
At least they called him.
Is anyone out there yet at all?
187 was out there, and he said there was a couple other houses look like they've been hit also.
But I'm 101 from 901 West Raymond. They've got...
Someone had security cameras on their house and they got footage of them shooting their house up.
23, if you can block Shaw off Poplar. 39, located several showcases in the road down there. 20 of the road blocked off.
10-4, behind car slick.
Oh, man.
23, 10-4.
I'm glad they caught him, though. They lost him for like a minute. Earlier in the video, it said shots were fired as they were pursuing the pickup. Boy, they're screwed. They found a bunch of shell casings. Man. What goes through people's minds? I got an idea, let's shoot up a bunch of houses. Idiotas. Thought it'd be entertaining, so. Have a safe Friday. Peace.